Hello， 大家好，我是 Henry。
Hi， my name is Lars Raphael。
大家好，我叫 Victor。
我是大维啤酒的酿酒师。我哋公司在2017年初开始成立。咁我哋系全港第一间用西式茶叶去做 infusion 的手工啤酒厂。今日会嚟大家带嚟我哋其中一个 signature 的 product， 是一个 number two Earl Grey Amber Ale。咁其实佢特别之处咧，就是我哋用咗一啲英国的白雀茶在 dry hopping 嘅时候咧，去提取一个白雀茶独有的味道。今日都为大家带嚟一杯好特别的餐前酒。主要的材料咧係我哋嘅 Amber Ale Number Two 嘅 Earl Grey Amber Ale， 再加上伏特加橙酒新鮮的土汁去做一個配搭嘅，口感上會比較豐富啦，亦都好清新，絕對係一個好特別嘅餐前酒嘅選擇。
I'm the founder and head brewer of Moons and Brewery. We started in 2013, and now we're one of the most innovative breweries in Hong Kong that celebrate Chinese culture, community, and craft.So the Dragon King Fujian Rattler is a beer made with honey pomelos from Fujian and also a bit of sea salt. Of course, it's a bit salty, a bit sweet. It's a perfect, crisp and refreshing drink for summer. You can make the honey pomelo beer cocktail, mojito, with a little bit of rum, ice, lime and mint and mix with some Dragon King Fujian Rattler.
我係嚟自 City Super 嘅 Beverage and Beer Buyer。今日要為大家介紹呢款咧，就嚟自 The Edinburgh Beer Factory 嘅 Polosi Lager。而呢個酒廠咧，位於蘇格蘭嘅愛丁堡，2015年成立，係一間家族式嘅啤酒廠。呢款啤酒咧，亦都喺2017年嘅 World Beer Award 入邊咧，攞咗全英國最佳嘅藍德式淡拉格啤酒獎嘅冠軍嘅。呢款啤酒嘅酒底啦，同埋味道咧，其實好適合咧。用嚟做一個叫做 Beer Punch 嘅 cocktail 嘅，咁只要將佢夾埋一個雪碧同埋一個菠蘿汁 mix 埋一齊就 OK 噶啦。呢支酒嘅酒精濃度咧只有 5.2%， 所以咧係非常之容易入口噶。